something called a Panzerjäger, and that becomes the Elephant, a tank destroyer. Henschel wins the competition, tanks go into production, our tank leaves the factory very early in 1943. It's only in Tunisia a few weeks before the British capture it in April. I'll carry on with the Tiger story as these other vehicles go around. But this, ladies and gentlemen, this is the Matilda 2. Basically, this is the tank that starts the Tiger program going. Now, this particular Matilda 2, if you follow us on any of the websites or YouTube, we've done a... defending the flanks, potentially exploiting that. Infantry tanks, such as the Matilda 1, position. Again, mentally thinking World War 1, if we attack, there's going to be defended positions we need to attack. Let's support the infantry doing that, as we did with the first tanks in World War 1. That's the idea behind the Matilda. They use the phrase, the shelled area tank. It had to survive going across a battlefield where explosions would be going off, and it had to be proof against the enemy's anti-tank gun. And most of Europe had a 37mm to a 45mm gun. That tank has thick enough armour to stop that. The third category of tank was a cruiser tank, and that was going to be the faster tank that went through the gap that these tanks would make. Now the Matilda, again, is one of those tanks we can easily overlook. We like all the bigger, heavier German tanks, the later war, the vehicles that get more attention. That Matilda basically saves Britain's bacon in May of 1940. The Germans had broken through at Sedan. They were going hell for leather for the coast. Hitler is worried that they're exposing their flanks. Rommel is showing off to his superiors by racing ahead with the 7th Panzer Division. Two tank units, 4th and 7th Royal Tank Regiment, come back from the Dyle Line in Belgium and attack the advancing German columns in a place called Arras. They sweep down the hill and massacre a German column going forward, and it causes panic in the German advance. Hitler, his worries about the way that this advance is going, his fears are founded, now he believes in fact. Rommel, trying to show off to Hitler, says, "I was attacked by hundreds of tanks." He wasn't. There were 38 Matilda 2s out there. But it meant that Hitler stopped that rapid German advance, and it gave us the time to save our army at the beaches of Dunkirk. So again, another one of those tanks that's really, really important in British history. Diesel bus engines in the back. They're actually in tandem and they power one tank shaft. In the turret is the 2-pounder gun. In Britain we describe our guns by the weight of shot, solid shot they fired, hence a 2-pounder.